Today I'm going to show you how to get images of echidna with this camera.
For the settings, I will set the sensitivity to medium/high. Besides, I will put 3 pictures per trigger, as it is not necessary to put 10 pictures per trigger. And for the resolution, I will set it to 1080, as it is better to tell if it's echidna. Catch the images of echidna, I will set it to night mode, and the shutter speed will be balanced, as echidna, they move really slow and they forage at night.
For the setup, I will set it this high above the ground so that it can capture the movement of echidna easily. And for the orientation, I will stop something in so that it will face the ground. And the bait station will be somewhere here where I can attract the echidna.
And these are the pictures taken before it was adjusted. Yep, so this is the picture that we've got from the camera, and this bottle is the bait station for the echidna. It's one of the best pictures that we've got from the camera.